Hello students, let's begin with this question. In this question, we have to find out the mass of Na2O2 that is required to...